What's up, guys? Welcome to Kisi Unlocked. My name is Drake, and I'm here to guide you through the world of access control. Let's get into it. Today, we will talk about magnetic locks, their benefits, and the installation process. This is a magnetic lock, also known as a Maglock. Along with electric strikes, Maglocks are the most common type of lock used with the Kisi Controller Pro. It is a lock that is powered by an electromagnet. While the lock is provided power, it acts as a strong magnet, keeping the door closed. If you're looking for a Kisi-compatible lock that is quick to install and easy to operate, then a magnetic lock might be right for you. They can be installed on almost any door, and they come in a range of strengths depending on your use case. Unlike electric strikes, Maglocks can be installed on fragile and thin entryways like glass doors. This is a fail-safe lock, meaning that it automatically unlocks when it is not powered. This makes it a great choice for emergency exit routes. Magnetic locks have no moving parts. This means there's no mechanical wear, making magnetic locks ideal for heavy, long-term usage. This also makes the locks very quiet when in operation, so they are great for use in offices and workspaces. Maglocks fail safe, so you will never be stuck if the power goes out. For this installation, you will need a Kisi Controller Pro 2, a magnetic lock, and a small flathead screwdriver. Be sure to unplug the controller before wiring anything. To begin wiring your magnetic lock, first identify whether it requires 12 volts or 24 volts. You can often find this information on the lock itself or in the product documentation. After disconnecting power, move the jumper to the corresponding pins. If you wish to use an external power source, set the jumper to the middle in the dry position. Now connect the black or ground wire to the GND port of the controller and the red or power wire to the NC port. When finished, it should look like this. Now let's set up the software. Go to web.kisi.io. Click on Places and select your place. Click on Hardware, Controllers, and select your controller. Scroll down and choose the relay channel that corresponds to the Maglock that has been connected to the system. Click on Search Door or Elevator and enter the door that is being secured by the Maglock. Click on Unlock Duration and select how long you would like the door to remain unlocked after credentials are presented. Click on Save. If you found this video helpful, be sure to leave a like down below. Smash that subscribe button and ring the notification bell to stay up to date on the latest in access control and physical security. Leave a comment if you have any questions and we'll try our best to get back to you. Thanks for watching.